next time, right?
Alright. Tell him like, alright, here we go. Alright, so I got us day four in the back seat of a
cramped up station wagon.
Oh, what's your black folks in? We leaving now.
Day four and a half. We're gonna do another one when we get to our other destination.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, why? Wow.
Only one.
Oh, tell him?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do the other part when we get to Memphis.
Memphis?
Because Atlanta was booked out.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Yeah.
So now we got to take 2 o'clock.
Two. Mm-hmm. We'll see y'all like 2.
2 o'clock? Yeah.
2 hours.
2 hours?
2 o'clock,
yeah.
No, hours.
Five.
Oh.
Yeah. So, I think.
We had a red carpet thing yesterday.
Oh, yeah, at the gala, talent show.
Yeah.
I went stomping in there. So, yeah. Had some dinner, you know, fried chicken. The normal black people food. And what else we had? Some
corn.
Yeah.
Water.
Tea and water.
Yeah, that tea was nasty.
Yeah, it was kind of different.
Huh.
That's the Arkansas tea. But
it was dark.
Yeah.
That tea was weird because when you put sugar in it, turned a different color.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
I didn't
do it. I just saw other people.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, we're like a mile from plane station, as Keshawn calls it. Even though it's an airport. But, yeah, I'm sleepy. And I miss all the peoples. The peoples. Christian peoples. And, yeah. We just about covered it all.
Yeah.
Yeah, so guess we'll see y'all in Memphis. Yeah.
And Atlanta.
Yeah, in Atlanta.